See what we about to react to today. What they talking about in these comments. Oh, hell no. Old Town Road. God damn. I feel like it's already 85 Old Town Roads already. Old Town Road with BTS. See Old Town Road. BTS. I remember BTS. Okay. Yeah. Let's check this shit out. See what it do.
Base God came straight for the stiff. Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress. Young base God in Olympics. Safe me up dishes. Got the chop six with extensions. On my gate because I look like Madlock.
What's up, YouTube? It's Justin, and today we have a Black American reaction. Now, today we have a Black American reaction to Old Town Road for the 75th goddamn time. But today, we got a little different type of seasoning we're adding to that Old Town flavor mix. You know what I mean? Today, we got RM from BTS. Yes, I said it, BTS. Now, who knew they wanted to take a trip down that Old Town Road? Who knew these K-pop guys wanted to get on those horses and skedaddle? But they are crossing over in America left and right, so I guess it was only right with how hot this song is. I don't want to waste any time. I want to see what BTS's own RM has to offer. Is he gonna f*** it up, or is he gonna f*** it up? You know what I mean? Only way to see is, let's go right now. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time some is about to get slandered on this channel. Let's get it right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back.
I ain't gonna lie, even though this song is played 10,100 times a day, every time it drops, it's still hard. I got them horses in the back. You know what I'm saying? It sounds like he's chugging on a bowl of cornflakes. Going hard. I like this. Still. It's still a banger. I'm just tired of hearing it. We gonna see what RM is dropping though. I think he got a little auto-tune in there. So we're gonna see what those bars do.
The boost is black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Homies in my back, yeah. Have you heard of that? Yeah. Homies made the steel from Korea, did the buys. Riding to the farm, huh. Riding all the corn, huh. We gon' get your money with my homie in your backyard.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
That was the shortest bar I ever heard. Was that four bars? And correct me if I'm wrong, BTS, did his voice get a little deeper? I don't remember it sounding like this. Maybe I need to go back in my Black American Rolodex and see, has RM always sounded like this, or has he been boosting up on those testosterone? Because last time I checked BTS out, they were booty popping, twerking, and all kind of things. But I guess they done came to America and they done got on that New Town Road and they been shucking and jiving ever since. Hard four bars.
I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Now, with this being the 900th Old Town remix, I'm gonna say, shout out to BTS's RM for hopping on this. Just giving it a little twang, you know what I mean? But This was so small of a verse and so small of an input. This wasn't even a feature. This was maybe a pop-in by Ariam. Featuring is sort of a stretch. And that's how small the bars were. It did have a little twang on there, but I'm going to say on a scale from 1 to 10, I give it a 4. Yeah, it was cool, but it also might have, could have been kept. I don't know. Comment your opinions below. Let me know. I know that BTS Army is going to be in here flooding my shit. No disrespect, but it just wasn't. I don't know, it wasn't it for me where I would be like, yeah, I need to play this 5 million times because it got Ariam on it. But you might be different, so comment that below and let me know. All my rock fans out there, all my hip-hop fans, comment below and let me know if you would blast this because Ariam is on it. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Now, we got live streams coming. We got new videos coming, new vlogs, everything dropping. So make sure you tune in. Till next time, guys, I'm out of here.
Base God came straight for the stiff. Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress. Young base God in Olympics. Safe me up dishes. Got the chop 6 with extension. Doors on my gate because I look like Madlock.